Carrickfergus Castle. The castle at Carrickfergus was built by the Normans. During this time, many languages were spoken in the area: English, Irish, French, and Ulster Scots. John de Courcy, an important knight, built the castle, and it was one of the most important places in Ulster. Carrickfergus was bigger than either Belfast or Derry at the time. It had been attacked many times over the years because of its position near the sea. Ships were able to attack it with guns and cannons from the shore. Today it is a museum.